I'm sitting today at my desk in my room in my usual way. Nothing peculiar is happening now. Nothing of interest but my furrowed brow. I've written in black. I've written in blue. I've even written in pickle color too. I've been writing stories for 20 years. Maybe more, but I have never had writer's block like this before.
And gradually, my mind is starting to spray. I feel rather drowsy.
I had quite a long day. A yawn is quite catchy, like a life-threatening disease. It takes just one yawn
to start all the yawns off.
You see?
Weekly reports. What did you read in the Whoville News?
Thank you.
an innocent child, ran away with his favorite relative, Mr. Brown, with whom he and his friends used to play hide and seek. Every once in a while, he would eat one of them in his lair. It wasn't until later that they found out Mr. Brown was a bear. What happened to the child?
He went wild. They call him control. Last week, he got evicted. The cave's real estate prices have really shot up, you know.
Hey, girl. I think I've seen your picture somewhere before. Oh, yeah, that's right. It's in a dictionary. Right next to the blend!
Guys, focus. This thing had brought evils of many types. The evils on the left, and oh, the evils on the right. But I got my walker. We'll be prepared, you will see. This thing's evil, and we have trouble with me. On my back, it's gonna crack.
Wait a second. We don't even know if this thing is a threat. Let me call Foxy.
Hey, it's Foxy Socks, here in Fullville. I'm probably decorating my cape right now, so I'll call you back. I promise I will leave a message after the beep.
Fox, can't you see? I'm calling the thing to you without a warning. It's dangerous, but I'm coming.
Ah!
yum, 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 yum. Wait a little there, one fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish. Gosh, this fish looks so delicious.
Meow, meow, meow.
Meow.
Hawk and the Hoos are playing their attack, and Sam I Am is beginning to crack.
Typically, when a close family member has been missing for 24 hours, the five sages grieve overpowered. Denial comes first, and denial anxious the river in Egypt.
I am sure he is in ship shape. Let's just check his Facebook notifications after work.
Anger comes next.
Oh, how could he? This is worse than listening to him.
It's Friday, Friday, gotta get down on Friday.
Sorry.
Then bargaining ensues with a whack.
I would do anything to get Fox back.
Depression bug.
Such a terrible brother. You're like a backup dancer in Will Ferrell and Dante Riley's YouTube video. Results and so. My insights are tolerable.
Acceptance is less.
I have conquered worse in the past. I will figure it out without a doubt. Fuss, my mother, I will rescue you. I will shout.
I'm practically glowing.
No, Seth. It's just the lady.
I got it! Daisy now has been at point and got to do fast that step back. Past 20 years of sun. It's pink when she was amazing. Rust on a shot on a front. It's was my campfire, which meant she's on two sacks to extinguish. And then we'll play from the Apple Store and tell the iPhone will cry from hell. And just like that, we'll have spots in an interval of 10. Got it?
I don't know what you're talking about. But it sounds pretty illegal. I think the Grinch framed my damage.
Hey, girl. You look so good, I would marry your brother just to get in your family.
I'm her brother.
Please do now.
After our long, exhilarating and musical journey, we have arrived at the thing's door.
My feet sure are sore.
Thank you.
brought peace back to Google, and you're courageous, compassionate, and smart. I'm proud of you, bro. So, in case you were wondering, I will tell you my story. I promise it will not be too long or too boring. I hid within the woods, but I was quite lonely. As a result, I began a journey to Google rather boldly. But I was spotted, and I had a big scare. Would they accept a pair of pants floating in the air? I became a hermit in this house, but I was fortunate when Fox came over. We talked, and it was an extremely fun sleepover. So, here I leave off, and I feel rather proud that I'm one of the who's who fits in the crowd.
Pants, I have a question for you, and I hope you say yes. I think it will solve all my distress. Will you be my pocket?
I thought you'd never ask, Walkit. Of course you could sit in my pocket.
Thank you.
how long have I been dreaming?
Wow, the ideas are just streaming. Hoyne writes for the paper, the charismatic Cat Mad entertains the goose, while the Grinch books with everyone in town. Frantic Rocket stresses out, and crazy old Pop ignites trouble with a frown. And everyone goes to a Lorax for wise advice. But, however, one day, they find out that there's this mysterious creature threatening the goose, and panic ensues. Fox and Sox, in shadow of the brother Sam I Am, intend to prove himself by going on a quest to put all the rooms to rest. But when he fails to return, angry Pop and Goose plot a raid. And because of Sam I Am and Daisy Head Maisie, they find out that this thing was also afraid. And so they meet quite often. Those empty pants, the who's and I, we no longer shake or tremble. We just smile and say hi.
The winner of Sing